your seam on its tummy and be careful not to puncture any of the insides. You wouldn't want to ruin the fur by splattering anything icky on it. Try to remove as much fat as possible. For fishes, lizards, or birds, remember to remove the brain, eyes, and tongue. So, let's get started! Let me just put these away first. There once was, well, still is, a man who loved his family so much, that would be Daddy. He built them a beautiful home, full of wonder, full of mystery, with a beautiful garden, a playground, and even a treehouse. He always put plenty of food on the table and made sure all their needs were tended to. He kept them warm, kept them safe, under lock and key and watchful eye. But beneath his smile lurked a dark fear. The thought of losing his family ate at his very soul. He looked and he searched for answers to his worries. Countless unsleeping nights went by as he tried to discover the answer to his question. Could death be cheated? And discover he did. A way to make them live forever! Heartwarmingly mysterious, don't you think? My daddy's the best. Some tea?
I really do appreciate the gesture, but I'm more of a coffee person.